I'm gonna miss this for Vulture. I love the paint I have on it. It's bigger and has bigger shields. And turret guns that point in multiple directions. So relatively safer than... Oh damn. Let me go sell that, I guess, real quick. I'll have a big, empty reclaimer all to myself. I mean, it's not gonna be empty, it's gonna have a bunch of money in there. Oh man, what is that? Why is that in there? I thought I saw something suspicious in the numbers. Well, I don't believe in no children left behind. He's getting left behind. Come on, one day. There we go. Request launch permission.
Okay, Captain.
You are clear to launch.
Affirmative. 30 meters. You have the con. Landing modules retracted. Retracting modules. Captain, the ship is yours.
Thank you, and please visit again.
I'm gonna have to think about where I'm gonna park my reclaimer. Single quantum drive.
Quantum drive engaged.
Oh man, I have enough gas, right? Yeah? I love flying into the sunset. So great. Engage jump.
Hyperspace jump engaging.
A little too far. Well, it'll probably be a few minutes. I think I saw you streaming that while I was working, I think. Or do you remember seeing something about Elite Dangerous? think I actually only have like 30 ships in this game. All purchases in game, of course, except for the 100i. Engage jump.
Engaging jump row.
Anything. Yeah, I feel that. I'm just not as open-minded, honestly. Elite Dangerous is just not enough for me. But at the same time, I've never really given Elite Dangerous a try.
Thank you, and please visit again. Have a pleasant stay.
Yeah, I got it for the Christmas event. And I'm probably never gonna use it ever again. Unless I wipe my ships. I feel like I'm looking at a game like Metal Gear Solid every time I walk out the ship. I don't even know where the elevator's at. Oh, it's right there. So awkward.
Greetings. I'm a liaison officer with Crusader Security, and I'll be supervising your work and helping us deal with this illegal production facility today. It's one of the newer automated style where it's pretty much hands-free. Crazy how advanced these things are getting. We'd like you to go there and secure as many of the crates of contraband as you can and bring them to us for processing and disposal. And, of course, if there are any hostile forces present, you're expected to deal with them as appropriate. And remember, caution is the key word all around.
Launch complete. Thank you, and please visit again.
Be a long ride out. Almost there, not too bad. Spook quantum drive.
Quantum travel engaged.
Engage jump.
Engaging jump drive.
Holy cow. Engage jump.
Hyperspace jump engaging.
Don't confused. Engage jump.
Hyperspace jump engaging.
Slow down. Alright, let me look this way. I should be good. Easy money. 250K. I'm gonna have to move for this. There's a speck on my windshield. Thought it was an asteroid coming in. Still moving at like 600 meters per second right now. I think it'll be okay. I'm hoping I don't have that much boxes, to be honest. Yes. Let's get out of here. I just want to go sell this. Oh man, are they gonna make me dock if I go to Orison? Grim Hex, that sounds dangerous. There's nowhere to park. might be better for me to just go and sell at Microtech. Looks like a lobster, I'm not gonna lie.
And incomplete. Have a pleasant stay.
Systems online. Low power. Two engines. Landing complete.
Operator Doniger, you're needed at ops. Operator Doniger to office.
Made a lot of money. Cha-ching! That was like a million right there.
Last call for passengers. The shuttle is preparing to depart.
Departing.
Please clear the hatch. Shuttle will be departing.
Alright, I'm not gonna come back to Orson for a long time.
Ceiling check meter line 06DY. Hull ceiling check line 06DY.
Oh wait, look at that. This one here I'm selling for 3.3 million. That's crazy.
Operator Doniger, you're needed at ops. Operator Doniger.
I could have made way more money than that.